looks like Weimer was right about you.
Cloud! You were the first to gather the data I requested. Here is the rest of your payment. I have developed new materia. Would you like to see it? I plan to develop more materia in the future. Together, we can harness enough power to take down Shinra. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
I hear you sell swords.
Monster Slain is an update! Got new numbers for Monster Slain this month! Check them out!
All right, Merc. What are you in the market for?
What? They ran away? So, I'm never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
I told Dad we're getting married and moving topside.
People are saying good things about you, Merc.
There's no space, man.
I think we all... If the planet's a living being...
Hey, the area around...
Step back. Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside. Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all.
Don't hold back. Best do it right. It's over. It's over.
Don't give up. Yeah. Stop that.
That's a win.
Nothing to it. Won't be tough.
Of course not.
It's on you.
All set.
Really?
There. Heads up. Ha! Five. Got that. Bingo. Too late.
I got it. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Seriously. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Bring it. All right. That'll do. Gotcha.
Break it!
Sloppy.
Ha!
overdo it.
Let me handle it.
Taking over. No escape. Need a light. Was never in doubt.
Here's the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh? Welcome! I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends. You won't be disappointed. Always a pleasure. Oh, you look into that other gig yet? If you're planning to, might want to buy some extra supplies first.
Shops on Culvert Street stock goods you won't find in more reputable establishments.
So I was in the
Seventh Heaven regular.
Come on.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Stay away from me!
Hold it! Settle down now.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, punk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
What's going on?
Why you gotta do me like
that? Somebody stole some blasting agent from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
He's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on.
Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
Love to help.
I know he's here.
They come in and act like they...
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Any way to treat a model citizen of Midgar?
Model citizens don't steal blasting agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You've got it all wrong. I've never thought anywhere near.
enter a Shinra warehouse. My ID.
Your ID was never lost, dumbass. It never got you inside a Shinra installation in the first place. But don't you worry. We'll take all the time you need to help you get your story straight.
I swear. All he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Let him go.
Hmm? Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me! Hurt!
What do you think you're doing?
Here we go.
Best do it right. Too bad.
Now
he's a talker.
Huh? Whoa.
No.
You're not gonna hold up. Wait, don't do it, man.
You want to live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss. You ain't never gonna see my face again. I swear.
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud, you're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... you've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
Looks like I'm not the only one.
You never know.
If the planet's a living being.
Seriously?
I'm sorry?
Tifa, you won't believe this. A Cerulean Drake flew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get up their butts and do anything about it. Hey, is that? It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The Drake is in the old Talagor factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
That mercenary is somewhere in the train
graveyard. Sneak in, and the watch will be mad at you.
I'm so scared.
Recently around.
If it ain't the Merc himself.
Seriously. See ya. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Piece of cake. Time to burn. Need a light? Nothing to it. Seriously. That's that. No escape. Not bad. Locked up tight. Damn it. This won't take long. Time to burn. Thank you. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
That's that. No escape.
Bring it.
Just like that, okay?
I got you. That the key?
Yeah. Piece of cake. Nothing to it. Here I go.
Right behind you.
Allow me. On you. Calling fire.
Hang in there. Come on. Yeah.
Come on.
Cool off.
Not bad.
easy.
That's that.
No escape. Enough. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least. All set. Gotcha. Too late. Fine. Come on.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
And there he is! I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me, I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
All thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
Thank you.
Good job ridding us of that.
The way Gwen talks about you?
I think
maybe Rose. So this is all Avalanche's
fault. Those bikes are so right.
Yes.
People are beginning.
You make the sector a better place.
Thanks to you, this town's never been safe.
I love what you're doing for the town.
Tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.